Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about RDNT price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So the prices, if still above all of the moving average, which means totally good. But if the prices drop, cannot be drop below pink one and the purple one side here around 0.06 US dollar. We're gonna go to the daily chart here, is still on the downtrend line. In the 1 week chart like this also, still on the downtrend line. Make the other move drop below 0.052, have to attention on it. It break another all-time low. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about RDNT price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So the prices, if still above all of the moving average, which means totally good. But if the prices drop, cannot be drop below pink one and the purple one side here around 0.06 US dollar. We're gonna go to the daily chart here, is still on the downtrend line. In the 1 week chart like this also, still on the downtrend line. Make the other move drop below 0.052, have to attention on it. It break another all-time low. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you.